I hit a lot of good shots and was able to capitalize on the putts. It took me a while to get started. I had like 8 pars in a row, and then finally on number 9, one fell, and then that just kind of broke the birdie curse. And then I hit a few good shots and made the putt. That was a great time. It was right before I was going to turn pro, so it was really special to be able to win right before I started the next chapter in my life. And I take a lot of what I learned that week in my professional career.